And you just follow the backbone. They go through it, and that's it.
You cut through the root tail, and their bones still in
there. When you get right there to the tail, you stop.
Mm-hmm. You just flip it over.
Peel it off. Right now, you just separate the meat from the skin. You have to cut the side rib cage out, so you just cut right down the edge of it. Take that rib bone off.
It's no good.
It's your fillet.
Yeah. I don't know. Let's see how it goes.
Hold
you
it
just cut through that good. You don't pull
you
that
hold
up
it down
or anything.
For me. No, just cut through it. Cut right across there.
How do we need to do both of those or just...
It's got a little lock on it.
Thanks for being patient with me.
Try again.
Alright. Thought that was the last one. Shoot.
I'm gonna head down real good now. Okay.